An update now as Colorado rescuers are headed back from the Carolinas. West Metro Fire tweeted out these pictures today of the caravan headed back to Colorado. Crews have been helping victims of Hurricane Florence. They're known as Task Force One, and they helped with 570 evacuations and also checked for people in thousands of damaged structures. At least 43 deaths are blamed on that storm.